Hey guys, and welcome back to Modded Ark Scorched Earth. Aw, yeah. So today, I think it's time to start flying. So we need to get ourselves an RG. Oh, actually, you know what? Oh my, I didn't even think about it. Oh my god. So for like the normal tames, you know, the Carnos and the RGs and all of those, we are able to use the kibble machine, which I think I need to go get, because I want to get like a high level RG, and I really don't want to be sitting around for 12 hours waiting for it to freaking tame. So I think we need to take a look at what we need to make the kibble machine. I think we need some, we're going to need some crystal. I know that. And I think it's regular metal. Actually, let's see. Kibble. No. Oh, 30 metal and 2 crystal. We should have these things. That and that. And kibble. Craft it. Very good. Ooh, we got a level. Let's go a little more stamina. Very nice. So we're at 133, and I believe, I'm pretty sure, the max level is 301. So that's pretty good. Let's get rid of that, and there we go. So we got ourselves a kibble vending machine. Now we need raw metal to make. Aha. All right, so let's see. RG kibble. What is RG kibble? I should know this. What is RG kibble? Stego, right? Pretty sure it's Stego. I think it's Stego. All right, I managed to spot a level 644. It is that guy right there. Right there. Oh, he's gone. Oh, he's in there somewhere. You sainted him. I know you sainted him. Okay, but we need to make sure this area is clear. This is actually the same place me and Slip found his 120. Argentavis. So that's pretty good, right? Die, Carno scum. Oh, you're a high level Carno. That's what you are. Eh, well, 504. It's not that big of a deal. So yeah, I did look it up, and Carno kibble, or RG kibble is absolutely Stego. So yeah. Alright, is there anything else? Anything else around here? I don't think so. Okay. Let's whistle passive. Just so this guy doesn't go all crazy bananas. Let's go a little more speed. Why not? This guy's awesome with speed. Alright, so that guy, right? Is it that guy? Is it you? No. It's that guy. Oh, man. He's moving away. No, come back. I want to be your friend. Wait. Is that you? Where did he go? 476. Where? That's not you. No, seriously, where? Aha. All right, so we need to hit this guy and quick. No. Oh, he's blacked. Oh, that is nice. Really? It's sticking out of his freaking foot. There we go. Oh, uh-oh. All right, so this thing does a lot more torpor. Run away. Alright, yeah. Yeah, do that. Do all of that. Alright, we gotta keep an eye on that guy. So these are the crystal trank arrow. Oh, look at that. Is that green? No! No, don't do it. Don't do it. I don't like it. You don't know me like that. You don't. Ow. Ow. No. No. It just want no. I don't want to hit it. I'm gonna this dude'll mess it up, man. Hold on, we gotta get some distance. I think. Alright, can I kill this guy in one hit? Oh baby, get wrecked, son. Alright. Oh. Get some. Oh, the arrows are lighting up. Oh, that's freaking cool, man. Alright. Is he... No. I was gonna say, is he running away already? There's no way he's running away already. Yeah, so these arrows actually give off light, which is pretty cool. Alright. Yeah, get some. Yeah, these arrows actually... No. These actually do more torpor than the trank darts. They do more damage too, but that's okay. I think we'll be all right. Oh, you stop it. Am I like it's hitting but not hitting? There it goes. All right. Yeah, get some guy. Oh, dang it. Oh yeah. Okay, I guess let me get this guy knocked out and tamed. Run away. No. Knocked out and tamed, and I'll be back. All right, guys, this freaking RG. I started on that mountain over there and ended over here. I don't understand what this RG's issue was, but like it got to a point where its torpor got to where, you know, it was supposed to run. And so it ran, and then like it got, you know, to the point where it stopped, you know, where it needed to stop running. And so it stopped running, and I'd shoot it once and it would run away again. And then that happened over and over and over and over. Until it would run into the border over here and just continually run into the border. Like it was just fly into the border. Like it was trying to get away from me. And so I'd sit there and just pluck at it. But you could see this freaking thing's got 23,000 freaking torpor. And then when it did finally fall, a freaking Arthur Pleura comes over and starts munching on it. And so you can see the taming effectiveness is at 88.6. I'm so sad. I'm so sad. It's so very, very sad. It's one of those things. It's one of those things. But it's finally down. It's finally taming. I'm going to tame it. It's going to be my friend, whether it likes it or not. And, I did see a level 700 over there, but I'd already, like, started on this guy. And plus, this guy looks much cooler. So, yeah. All right. Let me get this guy tamed up, and I'll be back. All right, guys. So I took this thing out and got it some levels. As you can see, it's level 975. The only thing I've put points into is speed. So you can see we're at 215% speed. That should be enough to outrun these guys. Should. Oh, hey. Hello, Mr. Alpha. These guys are going to be insane. 364. Oh, jeez. Oh, these guys. I should be able to outrun them. That's the important thing here. Oh, God. Can I outrun? Yeah, looks like it. Okay. That's what I wanted to make sure. Is that? No. Wait, is it? No. All right. I'm looking for a nest, that if you're wondering. Yeah. I don't know that I'm going to grab one right now, an egg, I mean, but what is that? Oh, it's just some kind of weird light or something. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be grabbing an egg right now. I kind of want to see, like, make sure that it's all working how it should. Hi. Hi. He wanted to roast my biscuits. All right, come on. Wherefore art thou egg? I don't see an egg. I haven't even seen a nest yet. No nests. There's. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. No. Oh my god, that's like all of them. No. Oh, you see how much damage they did? Holy crap. Wow. That's some insane damage. That's not even nice. That's so rude. Are they gonna get mad at me again? Cause they like to do that. They like to be mad, and then they'll de-aggro and aggro on something else, and then all of a sudden they'll aggro on you again, and you're just like, wait, what? I don't understand what's happening. Help me. Help me, Tom Cruise, help me. Alright, I kinda wanna grab that egg now. But man, that is so much damage. Holy crap. That's not even fair. That is so not fair. Are they just gonna randomly aggro me again? I don't think I can get it. I don't think I can get it. I should have been paying attention. That's what that was. The lesson to y'all, man. Pay attention. Are you gonna end up with like 15 wyverns up your butt? Okay. See, now they're all flying around right there, all sporadic-like. Or sporadic? Erratic. Something. Some kind of attic. What are you doing, man? Leave me alone! I'm not even here! I am a ninja! You don't see me. Oh god, it's gonna... See? That aggro rate... Oh, wait, was that? No, he aggro... Oh, okay, he aggroed on something else. Oh god, it's so bad in there, though. So bad. I kind of wish they would re-aggro so I could drag them... Oh man, and there's... Where was that egg? That was down in here, right? Like right where that guy is? No, I don't even know where that egg was. And that's my coffee maker, letting me know it's turning off. Oh, great. Okay, I'm gonna bounce out of here. This is silly. Those things are gonna freaking annihilate me. I think I need more speed, more health, for sure. But there's a storm coming, so I'm gonna head home. I think it's only an electrical storm or something. But I kinda wished I had some solar panels set up, because I wanted to test the solar panels and see if they took damage during electrical storms. I'm hoping they don't, but they might. So, I don't know. Alright, I'll be back. Alright guys, and so I made it home, and as you can see, I did a little bit of a thing with the house. I think it was time for an upgrade. I tried to do that thing where you place like a no-clip structure, and then you change it out. You replace it with a regular structure. But it wasn't working. Like, it will not replace it, like, at all. So, I guess we're just stuck with wood out here, because Structures Plus has not come out with Adobe Structures yet. I'm pretty sure the dev is working on it, which will be freaking awesome. I cannot wait for that. That's going to be great. But as you can see, I've got all the forges going. I've been cooking some metal, because I want to check something out. So we've got all of this here. Mm-hmm. All right, so let's see. Predator. I think we have enough to craft everything. I think. I hope. Maybe. I don't know. I'm hoping we do. If I did my maths correct, which I probably didn't. Let's craft that, and oh, baby. Nice. Now, this armor has a lot more defense and insulation, but I'm worried about the water retention. That's gonna be a big thing. It's got a lot more durability too. Plus, we're gonna look. we're gonna look much cooler. Okay, let's start from the bottom. And now we're here. Oh, that's great. Oh, that's so great. No, come on. Come. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Look at us. Oh, baby. We're so handsome. Look at it. Oh, yeah. That's that stuff right there. Oh, you know what? Does this helmet work on this guy? Oh, that is priceless. It's like a little mutant rat thing. Oh, that is freaking great. Oh, I love it. I love it. That is freaking fantastic. Okay, hold on. Oh, yeah, we're... Okay. Get down there. Oh, that is great. I love that. I love it. All right, let's put our helmet back on. Okay. But yeah, I'm worried about the water retention. I think... The insulation will help, you know, help us not go through water and stuff like that. We're not going to get hot. We're not going to get cold. We're not going to do any of that, which is nice because we're constantly like every time I come over here, I'm getting hot. All right. What are we looking at over here? We're still at 1100. Oh, you know what? Where's that? Where's a tent? Give to me the... I think you have the tent. Yeah. Wait. Let's hop in a tent. Boom. Let's close it. Ah. 1914? Really? Is that it? It seems like there should be more. 1914? Yeah. So it's just 1914. All right. But that's pretty good. I mean, all in all, that's not bad insulation, especially just on our own. We've already got 1400, which I'm completely okay with. I think that's pretty good. 1200. Wait. Oh, I was gonna say it went down when we went inside. That's not right. It's not right at all. I kind of want to make my little buddy a helmet. What am I missing? Hold on. I think I'm missing metal, right? Predator, hide fiber, electronics. Yeah, so I need metal to make electronics. How we doing? Yeah, we're not anywhere near. What are you doing, man? Get out of here. You're a freaking interruption. Go away. Alright. Yeah, we're not. We need 120 metal to make 120 electronics, so... I don't think that's going to happen. I have been actually increasing my water. Because why not? I mean, I'm at the point where there's like, what else am I going to put the points into? Oh, wait, why am I? I have water over here. Yeah, I got all the water. You don't even know. Oh, that's freaking great. That's freaking great. I love it. I love it. I also like I really want to see what the other helmets are. Because there's a few different helmets. You see, there's a blood mask, visor mask, predator mask, ancient mask, scar mask, and elite mask. I don't know what they do, but I want... Ooh, you know what else we need to do? Oh, we need to place these. How do craft? Shrine. We need metal. Metal and stone. Alright. Give to me metal. And then stone, I believe, is in here. No. Oh, dang it. I don't actually know that I have stone. Aha. I knew I had stone. I was just testing y'all. Shrine. One of those. Perfect. Alright, so where are we gonna put... Let's put them, I think, on the roof. Why not? Oh. All right. Indom shrine. Perfect. And that. Blam. Beautiful. That's great. And now they shall spawn. And they shall wreck face. I want to see what happens when, like, an Indom runs into a Wyvern. That's going to be interesting. Like, a wild Indom and a wild Wyvern. That's gonna be cool. That's going to be cool. All right, guys. So I think that's actually going to do it for today. I think we've accomplished everything we wanted to accomplish. We got our flight. Hi. Hello. And we got some new armor, which I think is pretty good. I'm still a little worried about the water retention, but I think we'll be okay all in all. So I'm just not going to stress it. I guess if it becomes an issue, we can always do something about it then. But that's it for today. Hopefully you enjoyed the episode, and I will see you all next time.